Hi, everyone. Welcome back to the Planner 5D YouTube channel. In this video, you'll learn how to create a balcony flooring in two different ways and see three amazing examples for your inspiration. By the end of this video, you'll know step by step how to design balconies in Planner 5D. But first, subscribe to the Planner 5D channel and like this video. Let's get started. First of all, let's learn about two ways to create balcony flooring. The first option involves using the new room feature. Start by building the home and creating the first floor. Add a door. Then add a new floor in the menu and rename it. On the second floor, add doors and close them. This will serve as the door to the balcony. Duplicate the room or create a new one, adjusting its size for the future balcony. Delete the door if you've duplicated the room. Adjust the height and hide any unnecessary walls. The balcony floor is now ready. The second option for creating balcony flooring is to use a magic cube. Add a magic cube, adjust its width, depth, and height, and change the texture. The balcony flooring is ready. Now, let's move on to the inspirational ideas. First, you've already created the floor, so choose the fences for your balcony. Select one from the catalog, adjust its size, and change the color to white. Then, duplicate it twice. Place one of the duplicates on the right side of the balcony, rotate it, and then duplicate it again to create the left side. The balcony is ready. Idea number two. This one will look more natural, so let's use something from the trees and plants catalog. This wall will be a perfect match. Adjust its width and height, then change the color to white. Duplicate it and rotate it to create the side part. Duplicate it again for the other side. Now, your balcony with greenery is ready. Idea number three. The next option for a balcony fence is a divider. Choose the one with glass from the partitions catalog. Adjust its height and levitation level, then duplicate it to create the balcony fence. Once the main part is ready, duplicate one more piece and change its width to create a symmetrical side. Repeat for the other side. Your glass balcony is ready. So now you know more about creating balconies in Planner 5D. Let us know in the comments which idea you like more. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. See you next time.
Bye!